Just finishing up the Plannano test, and it just hit voltage right there, and our capacity came out to 29.5 amp hour. So there's the discharge graph on these Plannanos. The start voltage was 2.66 and the cutoff was 1.5. Got 29.5 amp hour and 70.1 watt hour. Average voltage of 2.38 volts. So, yeah, these cells have a nice flat discharge curve at the end here. I really like that. And then they hold pretty strong until they bloop,